What is good? It is Ice. We're back for some more sparking content. It's been a little bit since we got some sparking content. Always links in the description for where this is at. This is on Twitter. And let's just jump straight right into it because it's going to be quick and simple. Basically, we got these four screenshots here. We got Gohan, Piccolo, Yamcha, and Roshi. I'll kind of do a little bit of a close-up so you can kind of see a little bit better. Or I might do some editing, who knows. You got Gohan doing like the Masandan. I forget how to, I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's nice. We finally get to see Gohan, which is nice because we have not seen him at all. Obviously, Gohan was going to be in the game, but it's nice to actually see something Gohan related. Here's Piccolo doing his mouth beam move. I forget what it's called as well. Looks very sick, as so is this, especially this Yamcha one. The Yamcha's one looks so vibrant and colorful. And it seems like the area is like the Saiyan Saga where, the Z-Fighters fought Vegeta and Nappa. That just looks like the area that it is. And like you see like the glow and all that. And last night we got Roshi doing like the paralyzed turtle hermit move, I believe. The paralyzed move. I don't remember what it's called. But it looks like it. Or he's doing Mafuba. One of the two. Regardless, looks pretty cool. Looks pretty cool. Looks very vibrant. And looks just overall sick. Now, this seems to be a theme here, right? Because you got Gohan, Piccolo, master student, and Roshi and Yamcha is like master and student. So we probably gonna get something student, teacher, whatever type of trailer thing. And maybe in the next coming days, possibly. I'm not sure. The reason why I'm saying like the next couple days is if we take a look. I know these are scans, but like this is the best way I could like reference it. So basically, we got these like scans, right? The power and speed, like with the Broly and Hit representing the speed and power and all that. This came out on March 15th, and the trailer for it, if we click over to here, pause this for a second. This came out March 20th, so in 5 days, we got a trailer, right? Now, I know this is not scanned, so like, we don't fully take this to heart, so probably in the next week or two, at least, we're probably going to get like a trailer or a skin. And we're probably going to get more information about what this means. But hey, let me know down below y'all predictions of what maybe might come out. Or just possibly any characters that has not been introduced to the game yet you would like to see and why. But that's going to be really it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hit that like button and that subscribe button. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.